So today we are leaving the Rio Dulce. That's the end. It's been about a month, so we're ready. It was very, very cool. I definitely want to come back here. But it's really pretty right now because it's like 6:30, so it's sunrise, I guess. But yeah, I'm a little bit sad because it was really, really nice. I met a couple of friends, actually, at the marina. I don't really know if I, said anything about them. The marina was really cool, nice people. And it's really, really pretty here. Coming down.
That's the bird man. He wears his mask like a crown. They made love in a haste, and she gave birth to his child. A lifetime of hate was flipped, turned upside down. That's the bird man. His enemies come in close.
So the plan is that we are going to head out and then go to Livingston again, which is just like the little town outside the Rio Dulce. We're just going to clear out of Guatemala and then from there just go to Placencia, Belize. So we're going to go back up through Belize.
Vigilante outlaw would meet his makers now. That's the Birdman.
While we were in Nanawana, we got dinghy chaps. Aren't they just beautiful on him?
We have a little bit of a change of plans. From Livingston, we're not going to go to Placencia. We're going to go to the Sabadia Islands. So, let's go. We're leaving right now. Officially finished my first row of Polaroids after 2 months of being gone. So happy about that one. Yeah. Okay, sorry, bye.
Another day, another place. Collecting photos, collecting names. The time I need to run.
Dad caught this little guy. He's boiling him.
Nice little spider crab.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's all fogged. The camera's all fogged.
Yeah. Okay, look, this is all good meat here, too. See this?
Beautiful.
It's very good. Spider crab. Are you done?
Am I done with what?
I thought you were not eating.
No. Snippy! Here, have some crab. Here, put it down. He said there's no meat on that, but give me the meat.
So what's for dinner tonight?
One of my flops, veggies, garlic, lots of onion, lots of carrots, and then tonight, chicken.
We're going back to Tobacco, which was probably one of my favorite places we've been so far, so I'm quite happy about that. It's pretty rainy, and it's like 30 miles away, so it's probably going to take like 5 or 6 hours, like half the day to get there, but yeah.
On so far, so immense, falling with a fall into your heart. Want to try to send the pain of another time, buried some feet. What about you, your drunken soul? Is it your own will to go on and on until I die? Or are you going to give up?
I'm doing some school, some editing, just stuff with internet because we haven't had it in a couple days. So, yeah. So we came back from Reefsend for a little bit because we're going to go back for dinner. Surprise, surprise. The big tall ship that is a schooling boat. I don't know if I told you that, but there's like 50 people on that boat. And it's a schooling boat from Sweden. But they're opening it up to everyone tomorrow. And then we're going to go get a tour of the boat, which should be really cool. So I'm excited for that.
But I keep on wandering away. I miss looking at you, you miss looking at me. Amid distractions I can find myself missing my seat. Where I can go, swim with the fish. Me underwater, the sea breeze will miss. People walking by, hummingbird hangs in the sky.
And we are sailing, the ship is sailing 10 months every year, leaving Sweden and crossing Atlantic, and then here in Caribbean and up to US and then back to Sweden again. It's student on the ship, there are 16 to 19 years. They are here for 2 months and then they change.
She was made in 1940.
So today we're leaving Tobacco. Pretty sad about it actually, because I can say that that was pretty much my favorite place we've been so far. I've already been over this, so I don't have to say it again, but just thank you, Par, Lily, Noah. Thank you for the ice cream again. Well, we are going to the Bluefield Range because we were originally gonna go back to Keecocker today, but it is blowing pretty hard and Keecocker is like 50 miles away, so we're just going like halfway there.
Where I can go, swim with the fish in a weightless mist.